the day of one's reckoning with fate, as foretold by the night sky. Humiliation suffered in the past, the shame we have carried all these years. One bids you adieu, for today it is time for retribution.
Lady Fruline, if I may be so bold, that final phrase did not sound like one of your own.
Of course it wasn't. I just overheard it from someone in the city. Thy princessin is merely drawing on the wisest and courageous saying she has heard in the land to signify the importance of this day.
Let me see. It really is someone else's catchphrase.
Wow, you're here early.
Hi. Who have you brought with you?
Allow Paimon to introduce to you a fabled wandering swordsman of Inazuma and an enchanting musical talent of Lea.
Hey, I'm Xinyan and Lea. I like rock and roll, sunny days, and good times.
You must be the princess Paimon told us about. You sure do look the part. I hear you're from a faraway land. It's an honor to be in the company of dignitaries. And this lady over here. My family tells me that only the wisest scholars were appointed hats like this one. Guess that applies to you too?
Oh, I like her. She can stay.
Xinyan, your gaze pierces the dark veil of night to arrive at the truth beyond. I am in need of one such as yourself. Very well. You shall be one's musician laureate.
She's trying to say thanks. You say all the right things. And the same goes for me too. Pleasure to meet you. I'm Mona, an astrologist.
Oh, well, it's nice to meet you too.
Mona is amazing. She can find out everything about you by divination.
A princess, an astrologist, and an articulate raven retainer. In the company of giants, my humble self hardly deserves mention. I am Kaidahar Kazuha from Inazuma. It is an honor to meet you all.
What ho, Kazuha? Divulge thy epithets and thy vocation.
Oh, Mame Fräulein would like to know where you work and what your field of expertise is.
I'm afraid I'm just another wanderer.
This guy is an expert in sword arts. He carries blades that none have ever carried before! And strikes like lightning! Mere mortals cannot hope to comprehend!
What? Is he really that powerful?
Let me take a look. Oh my. Hi, Kazuha. I'm absolutely delighted to meet a great swordmaster like you. Could we ask you to be our guard while we're on the island?
One hereby declares you captain of the Royal Guard of the Imenokresh.
For even Lady Logistics to praise your skills, you are surely one of rare talent.
Okay, Lady Magic.
What?
Oh, just call me Mona! Stop calling me that weird name!
I will, Lady Logistics! We figured out how to get to the Frozen Land! A legendary Great Mage!